Pull straight. Wow. Yeah. Look at those big tires. Those look, what, 37s?
Oh, they're
40s?
They're probably 40.
Wow.
Yeah, because those right there are probably 37s.
I gave myself a new badge.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That little thing. That's why I need sliders. This is a Frankenstein Toyota.
Yeah. So you're looking at like getting DeMello or All-Pro sliders?
No, just custom.
Okay.
My friend makes that stuff. He's got a welding shop and fabricates frames and sand rail frames and stuff like that. And a lot of stuff. This is better than most of the stuff you can buy.
Yeah.
It's really heavy duty stuff. We can at least make it to where they are now. Let's see how much further we can go from there. I don't know.
Alright.
Is it right up to the third? We'll see.
This far, and if we have, there's enough room to turn around if we have to, I think. Right up here, we can probably turn around.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'll stay here and take pictures and video.
Video. Video the damage?
Yeah. see that dent on your driver's side? Is that new? I mean, on the passenger side?
Yeah, that's a hard. You're gonna just, keep on coming.
Maybe we should turn around then? I mean, I look at the section up ahead, and it looks pretty steep and pretty rocky.
Ha ha ha.